Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's Sadiq from the One Nation team in Syria. We are Masjid Mahmood in week 13 of work. Alhamdulillah, this week we managed to take down the framework that was holding up the roof. It dried, and then we started plastering the ceiling. We finished the first layer of plastering, which is the rough black finish. And now what we're doing is, as you can come inside and follow me, we're plastering with white cement, and that will be the finishing layer for the ceilings, inshallah. As you can see, we're doing the ceiling first. Once we finish that, then we can move on to the lower level ceiling, and we can also plaster the mihrab walls. And that'll be all the plastering finished, and then we can start working on all the smaller add-ons and extras in the masjid, and we can aim on completing this masjid as soon as possible, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan, and may Allah reward you all immensely for your donations, and may it weigh heavy on the religion.